O PIES English é um programa de inglês avançado que forma cidadãos bilíngues. Nossa solução educacional desenvolve a comunicação em inglês nas habilidades de fala, compreensão, leitura e escrita, e vai além. Habilidades do século XXI, soft skill e aprendizagem baseada em projetos. No PIES English, os alunos aprendem a língua inglesa de maneira natural e imersiva, com professores preparados, materiais internacionais e times de suporte na escola. O nosso foco é desenvolver também 5 habilidades essenciais: proficiência, colaboração, pensamento crítico, criatividade e multiculturalidade. A proficiência é a capacidade de demonstrar conhecimento e desenvolver a fluência no idioma. A colaboração é a qualidade essencial para trabalhar em equipe e alcançar um objetivo comum, com diálogo e escuta ativa. Já o pensamento crítico ajuda a enxergar o mundo sob perspectivas mais amplas, com argumentos fundamentados e estar preparado para mudar de ideia à luz de novos conhecimentos. Por sua vez, a criatividade é fundamental para experimentar novas soluções e resolver problemas. E a multiculturalidade cultiva um olhar empático, respeitoso e aberto diante do novo ou diferente. Tudo isso em um ambiente acolhedor e seguro para que os alunos se sintam à vontade para experimentar e arriscar. Além disso, as aulas fogem do convencional. Games e atividades lúdicas fazem parte da metodologia do PIES, que incentiva a evolução do aluno de maneira leve e natural, sem aquela pressão se está fazendo somente o certo. Afinal, errar faz parte do aprendizado. Os professores do PIES prezam pelo relacionamento saudável com os alunos. Aqui a gentileza é a chave do negócio e a compreensão do indivíduo e sua jornada de aprendizado fazem parte desse olhar. Acordos colaborativos também entram na metodologia PIES. Um bom exemplo é quando os alunos falam mais inglês do que português nas aulas durante a semana e depois podem escolher o tema e formato de uma aula. Tudo isso porque um dos nossos maiores objetivos é fazer com que os alunos se interessem pela língua inglesa através de temas de interesse. Assim, o processo de aprendizagem fica bem mais fácil e gratificante. E os resultados falam por si. O aprendizado de inglês com o PIES English entrega o que promete. Obtemos mais de 90% de certificações nos exames de proficiência nos últimos 6 anos. E o seu filho ou sua filha podem ser os próximos a receber essa certificação. Quer saber mais sobre o PIES English ou tirar alguma dúvida? Agende uma visita. PIES English, formando cidadãos bilíngues.
A cada novo horizonte, uma história para contar. Há 60 anos, nosso dia a dia é trabalhar para que você viva novas experiências. Para que novos vínculos e afetos sejam criados. Novos saberes possam ser construídos. E para que memórias fiquem marcadas para sempre em seu coração. Há 60 anos, incentivamos o espírito de cooperação e harmonia entre culturas. E não paramos nunca de buscar as melhores formas de estar ao seu lado no momento de vencer limites. Ir ainda mais longe. Nos próximos 60 anos, continuaremos trabalhando para que seus horizontes sejam cada vez mais diversos e sua história seja cada vez mais cheia de mundo. Experimente-se. Experimento. Há 60 anos, transformando pessoas.
Olá, eu sou o professor Luiz Salvador, diretor pedagógico do Colégio Isaac Newton, uma instituição de ensino com mais de 40 anos de excelência. Aqui, nosso compromisso é oferecer uma educação de qualidade, valorizando não apenas o conhecimento, mas também o desenvolvimento emocional dos nossos alunos. Então, venha fazer parte da família Sim. Até breve, e um bom filme para todos.
Bullying. It's important to learn what bullying actually is. This way, we can identify it if it happens in class and everyday life, and understand why it's wrong. Bullying can have a lifetime of harmful effects on kids and adults. It is deliberate behavior that is done to hurt or upset someone over an ongoing period of time. Bullying can happen anywhere that there are people, such as at school. It can be done by an individual or a group of people, and it is also hurtful in lots of different ways. Bullying isn't just hurtful words or actions. It's a wound that often cuts deeper than we realize. Here begins my story at Ita Medicina in Cuiabá.
It's okay, it's not you, I'm bad luck.
And his Nobori, is everything all right in here?
Oh yeah.
How was your summer?
I got divorced.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, I just want to let everyone know that we have a new student join us. She just moved all the way from Pantanal, the Brazilian Africa.
Brazil and Africa? Mr. Duval is getting old.
Her name is Kadi. Kadi Hiro. Where are you, Kadi?
Oh, that's me. It's pronounced like Katie.
What are the different types of bullying? Physical and verbal bullying are two forms of bullying that are easy to identify. Verbal bullying includes saying mean and unkind things about another person. This includes teasing or taunting, name-calling, saying inappropriate things about someone, or threatening to hurt someone. There's also a kind of bullying which is less obvious.
Don't sit here, I'll eat your burger station, back off. This is Shane's desk, no chance.
No way, in trouble.
Social bullying is a form of indirect bullying that involves leaving a person out of a group on purpose, telling others to leave a person out or not to be friends with them.
Have you seen Gretchen? What is Gretchen?
And Regina. Oh. Wow.
Behave yourself, boys.
Gossiping or spreading rumors. And standing by and watching bullying happen.
Afternoon, gang.
For God's sake, which part of the world know this weirdo are from? Let's pray for her so she will be in trouble out here. What?
When I was young,
our Father art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us.
Living alone, I think of all the friends I've known. But when I dial the telephone, nobody's home.
Experience it, bullying can make the world feel small, cold, and lonely. We all have the power to stop bullying. One act of kindness can change someone's entire world.
Is that your natural hair color?
Yes.
Please don't be blonde, okay? Be yourself.
Damien is so sincere and so fat.
Nice week, James. What's it made of?
Your mom's nose hair! We died in the health feature.
Speaking of the creature.
Good morning, guys!
Morning!
Pay attention. The rules are: don't date at school, don't kiss, don't wear fluffing clothes. Hey! Can you hear me? Can you understand me?
Yes! Cool. I think he's betrayed twice. You know, he's a man, a coach.
No, there's nothing here except wooden burn book.
Do you know, guys, if the gossiping is a kind of bullying? A social bullying spreading a rumor about someone.
Regina George is flawless.
She has 2 Fendi purses and an iPhone 17.
iPhone 17?
They didn't make it yet, but I think she has one.
One time she pushed me on the face, and I like it.
I heard her hair is insured for $10,000.
I heard she does car commercials in Japan.
Queen Regina, she's the star, shining bright no matter where they are. With her friends, they rule the scene, dressed in style like a magazine. Queen Regina, you can't deny the way she moves, the way they fly. They got the cash, they've got the power. Regina squad, they own the hour. From their heels to their shiny bags, they're the queens.
Those are the plastics, they're teen royalty. That one there is Karen Smith. She's one of the dumbest girls you ever made.
Another one is Gretchen Wieners. She knows everybody's day business.
And finally, there is Regina George. She's the queen bee, the star. Those other two are just her little workers.
Look at that. She's Gio Golden. Fancy, no one. Like me, she just has money. She's Regina's pet. Regina's orders, and she obeys.
If you've been hurt by bullying, remember, you are not alone and your voice matters. But be careful with your actions. Revenge is not the right path.
I don't like Mrs. Norbury.
Why not?
I don't know. Maybe because she's divorced. Divorced when you're desperate.
Maybe. She will start using drugs to sleep and get addicted. Divorced women are lonely and unloved.
Good subject to put on bar group.
That's up to me. Wait and see.
Have a heart, Dad. This number is a medicine addict. My dad will be furious and my mom will change me out of school. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Katie, these are our math athletes, the mathletes. Since you are so good at math, you could be part of math team.
You don't look like a mathlete.
You can't say that again.
Of course she does. You shouldn't touch a book like schoolgirl.
I do like to be part of the athletes.
Me too.
When I changed my attitude and chose kindness, I discovered new friendships and a sense of belonging that I never thought possible.
Hey, newbie, Katie, right? So I heard that you're good at math. Could you please help me?
You're Aaron, right? I don't know if I'm good to teach you.
Better than me, you sure are.
Hey, Aaron, better for grades on a football team.
I know.
You know, Katie, this guy's is trouble. He's Regina's brother.
You mean what's the record? Definitely you.
Popularity can bring joy and connection, but it also attracts envy and jealousy from others.
Oh, Katie, it's become popular. Even your brother is close to her lately. I hate she's helping him to prove his math grades.
No way. No one would be more popular than me. Let her be a ridiculous mathlete.
Mathlete? I do. She wanna be a mathlete.
Mathlete, you're dummy.
Okay, here's the plan. We are going to invite this newbie Katie to a costume party, but the detail is it'll be a costume party only for her and a regular party for everybody else.
My God, you're so genius.
Oh, Gretchen's amazing. Oh my God.
Then she's evil. Oh my God.
But at least she's popular. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
I'm sorry that people are so jealous of me, but I can't help it that I'm popular.
Coldest bitch of the century. Is it my fault your mini-me's can't overthrow the queen? Face card reminds him God has vision, not so Byzantine. Pollinating with your hubby, you ain't got no sting, honey, just let it be. KYS go kiss death like Persephone. Harder than a boss, leave him gawking when I'm shot. Throwing ass go fetch, say long, that's
Hi, honey. We have a special invitation for you.
I think about it. Oops, I found some fabric. Get your best costume.
I already know what to wear. I'm so excited. Looking forward.
See you there.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Isaac Newton's school. The dream begins. The best around, where the fight just wins. Every student here has a mission strong, aiming high where they belong. The nerds hit the books, athletes hit the field. Fashion needs to shine, they keep it real. Each in their style, yet they come as one. Diversity shines bright like the sun.
I am trying to figure out, what are you doing here? A party? Me?
Your students are opponents. Behavior, my dear. His moments for math. Math is everywhere.
My window for their thoughts. What are they playing on their cell phones? Is that a game? Or maybe a contest is true?
In the library, silence is gold. But on the court, the cheers unfold. Every tribe has their own flair. Respect and unity in the air.
Hey Aaron, if I were you, I wanted to ask for Katie's help. Tutorial with math?
Why not? She's a nice girl with friends and she's good at math.
I heard her conversation with freaking friends and she said you are dumb and stupid.
She just a happy YouTuber Gina's friend.
I told you so. Don't trust her.
I still think she's a good girl.
Hello, boy. What's up?
Sorry, I can understand. Maybe I'm really dumb to talk to you. You know everything.
Arrow, what happened?
Keep your eyes open. There are people trying to harm you.
Standing up for others is never easy, but it is always worth it.
Damn plastics!
I hate them since they spread humor that I'm kind of satanic because of my style. I miss the opportunity of being part of a voluntary program because of the rumors.
I know how humiliated Queen Bee. Let's fend it up this beauty.
I've been the girl, middle finger in the air. Unaffected by rumors, the truth I don't care. So open your mouth.
What are you reading, darling? Take care, babe. You're going to be fucked.
Oh, here's the culinary acid. I lost 10 pounds in cheesecake and drink tea.
Oh, I really need that.
Too smart, look for Nirvana under the strobe lights. Sequences, sex dreams, you whisper.
Let's talk about another type of bullying. Physical bullying involves hurting someone's body or the things that belong to that person. This includes hitting, scratching, throwing objects at someone, or destroying someone else's belongings.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
You're fat! Move your big body!
Back you off, faggots.
Basketball is not for girls, my dear.
No bullying my curve, boys. I will send you to Miss Devil.
Grand Devil is too old to handle these situations. Lol.
I guess Katie's not coming.
She's one of the plastics now.
Let's win Merlin's school. We don't need Kane.
This year we are going to win the Math Olympics.
Yeah, they don't have Kate on that team.
Let's be them. Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Oh no. Mean, caught you at the seams. Love to play pretend. No one's fucking with the queen. Beep, beep, bitch, please. I hear I'm she.
they're too close to me.
Not sorry.
Show them something they can get at home on DVD. Got a hand of hearts, and one by one I start to squeeze. Yeah, get in, loser. You little beggars can't be choosers. He's a drooler, clueless suitors, getting lost in the stupor. Talk rail, snap on a bitch. Walk in on eggshells or daggers, like bitch, take your pick. I'm spreading them rumors until you get snatched by your wake. Slap the plastics right out of your tits.
Change it up, that's what the walking wardrobe's for. Breaking up, boost a number, I don't talk to whores.
Hey, pretty girl,
if you do as I do, you might find that I provide a little space for you.
So, now Regina has a new profile on Instagram with Burberry Sodoms.
That's the end of the plastics.
Oh no. The world burn.
Educator, I've seen such behavior. I have parents calling me, did someone got shot? What happened at scene? I ought to cancel your GSE.
Oh my God!
I'm not gonna do that because we've already paid the club. But don't think that I'm not taking that book seriously. A teacher is being accused of abusing of medicine. That's so serious. You are ruining people's lives and reputation. No bullying will be allowed at this school.
Now you are gonna write a forgive note to each other. Write out what you did to harm to someone. What you did to do harm to someone. Think about.
Now you're gonna apologize and forgive each other.
Mrs. Duval, you're not getting over. You're the most mature, experienced woman I know.
Miss Beverly, I'm awful sorry. I made up of you being a medicine addict. Coach Carr, sorry for saying you betrayed your wife.
I sorry for being sexist. Woman can play basketball. Actually, you can do whatever you want.
Sorry for calling. You're faggot. No are straight and you are sexual option. Doesn't matter. It's not my business. People.
Always do the right thing. Forgiveness is the best way to heal a wounded heart.
Excellent. Great turn out this year.
All right. It's all you. Made me look good out there.
Okay.
Marymount, you sons of bitches.
Welcome to Math Olympic.
Here is the first question.
Negative one.
This answer is incorrect. Now we are in a sudden death. Katie gets this answer correctly. We have a winner.
The limit does not exist.
Our new state champion is the Sing Madlib!
In the dance of harmony, all go far. At Isaac Newton, that's who we are.
And so my story ends. I managed to overcome bullying, made a ton of friends, and I'm still here studying at ITA Medicina in this school that I love. So say no to bullying.
ITA Medicina, we shine with all our might. I'm Isaac Newton, and that's who we are.
Stop bullying. Say no to the social bullying. She can be in your schoolwork group. Invite her to your group. Invite her to your party. Stop bullying. Say no to psychological bullying. You can't torture her only because she's not as rich as you or not so popular.
Stop bullying. Say no to physical bullying. Not everybody is into sports. Respect people, choice, and lifestyle.
Stop bullying. Say no to verbal bullying. Cursing is a violent way of expression. Words can hurt.
Stop bullying. Say no to cyberbullying. You can't use social media freely when it involves other person's life. You can be sued. You can improve suicide rates.
Stop bullying. Say no to sexual bullying. Harassment, gender phobia, and abuse are a crime.
So let's dance and celebrate. At Isaac Newton's success is all for now. With friendship and unity, the future.